Due to your party crashing, intel on the inner workings of the Dixie gun running operation is finally bubbling up to us. My little Confederate canary sang me a tune all about a stash house where their weapons are held before being sold. We can make it ours if you're willing to get your hands dirty.
See where you go. Come up empty.
I gotta search all night. That boy's mine. We will find you, cocksucker.
He one of us?
I'ma tear him a new asshole!
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
He's fucking dropping us!
He's got something!
He's over here! Get
him! Can't hide from me, boy.
Need to grab some cover.
Like the good book says, fuck you!
God damn it! He's fucking gone!
Nose round over there!
Thank you. So, since we're all friendly now, been thinking about the story you told me. How Doucette kidnapped and murdered your sister?
Is that right?
Lived around here most of my life, and one thing I know is if something like that was happening, everyone in the Hollow would be talking about it, warning each other.
Are you calling me a liar?
Nah. You might not be telling me the truth, but that don't mean you lying. Just saying, we should be on the level with each other from now on.
It wasn't my sister that was killed. It was my daughter, Caroline. Dixie Mafia was running a steal in the creek nearby grandmother's place. She was a religious woman, didn't believe in drinking, so she tore it apart.
And they came looking for blood.
There were five or six of them. Surrounded the house and... I tried to get Caroline behind the dresser, but I didn't have time. They shot my grandmother out on the porch. I took one to the stomach and was left to die. If I had a gun, my daughter would still be alive. I guarantee you that.
Shit. Listen, Cassandra.
Ain't anybody else protecting us, so we gotta protect ourselves. It's as simple as that. You've surpassed my wildest expectations. Whatever else happens, these weapons will always be used to protect the folk of the Hollow.